And I should also say, man, this audience, I'm just going to be straight up with you, loves them a Dick Gregory. We, you know, well, you know, we've talked about, and you never pushed this. This was, we'd walk, and I said, you know, because I never will forget this. We started talking about the star on the Walk of Fame, saying, and you know, Dick, and I'm talking to y'all now. Dick is just overhearing this, okay? Just pretend he's in the room, not in the room. And I would tell folks, you know, it's give me a break. All these comedians that owe their career to Dick Gregory in many ways, they get their star on the Walk of Fame. Here's these news releases, you know, and I'm going. And so I just said to Dick, you know, Dick, I'm just going to start this campaign, you know, just to get you a star on the Walk of Fame. And he's, okay, fine, whatever, you know, hey, thank you. And we went at it and went at it and went at it. And yeah, okay, first time around, didn't.
First time around, I was like 50 then.
Might as well have been that way, man. And then, but this time, it, you know, it was in the stars. And so I said, okay. Then it came back because the rules had changed.
Yes.
And it came back. Well, fine, but he's got the star, but you guys have got to come up with $30,000. What? Well, wait a minute. Last time it was 15K. Mm-hmm. Now it's 30. Okay, fine. So, you know, I said to myself, and we all, Faye, I got to give Faye credit. I got to give Sheila Moses. Because I asked them, I said, can y'all put just tighten up the application. Because you don't know all this, because the application has to be tight, you know, because so many requests come in. So we put that, Sheila Moses and Faye Williams put that together. They tightened it up. All right, I went, picked it up, sent it. I said, let's send it Fed Express. And we get the word, bam, he's got it. Wow. Okay, so in order for us to put the star down and give you a date, you got to come up with 30K. Okay, all right, no big deal, fine. Because here was my first position. Hell, if I don't know 30,000 people who are listening to this show with a dollar, then I might as well just get out of the business. Yes. I'm in trouble.
Yes.
And so I said, just give me $30,000 for $1. That's all, 30,000 people. Well, needless to say, it took 2 weeks. Now folks say, oh, Joe, way to go, way to go. Let me tell you something, I've told people this and I'll say it right here in front of you. It had nothing to do with me. I just made the request. It's because of you. This is the response from you. I had a guy who, he's probably listening right now, works at in a major, they build tractors somewhere in Illinois. I won't mention his name because he's an alpha. Mm. And he said, you know what? I'm going to do 1,500 because I wouldn't be sitting up here on this executive floor in this major corporation. Wow. If it wasn't for Dick Gregory. And that's the kind of response. And then the truck drivers.
Oh, truck drivers.
Now, see, you were telling me, go ahead.
I didn't know y'all were doing this.
Yeah.
That truck drivers, man, waving money out the window, come get it. And I did. I didn't know what for.